This is it. Air Force reservists assigned to the 302nd Airlift Wing, based here at Peterson Air Force Base, are on their way to provide relief to earthquake-stricken Haiti. The airmen will be based out of Munez Air National Guard Base in Puerto Rico, where they're expected to fly several missions a day into the country. We'll have more on this report from Puerto Rico as soon as we get there. Reporting for Peterson Air Force Base, I'm Staff Sergeant Stephen Collier.